Mosh Pit Crew here again with the beautiful Megan and the even more handsomer than me, Grangis.
Thank you. I finally get a little bit of love from you, Carter.
Yes. Because I love you.
Did it mean as much to you, Megan, as it did to me?
Oh, it meant the world.
Oh, well, that's awesome. We got another ghost song. We have done one so far. This will be the second one we've done. Just depending on, you know, for y'all watching, it could have been our first one or the third one. But this one is See No Evil by the band Television. That's the they're covering. I don't
think name I've ever three heard television of that. Songs, Carter.
Remote, HDMI, cable, and
See
RC
No Evil.
Adapter. Yeah, there you go. And See
you did
No
good.
Evil. Don't know anything about the band Television. Didn't know anything about the band The Stranglers either. So, but Tina Turner I know a little bit about, but we'll get to that. Right now, it is See No Evil, and let's see what Tobias and the ghouls have in store for us, shall we?
I'm sure it'll be positive. Ooh. Upbeat.
What I want, I want now.
Okay.
And it's a whole lot more than anyhow. I want to fly, fly a fountain. I want to jump, 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 jump on mountains. I understand all destructive urges. It seems so perfect. I see no evil.
Okay.
He's getting real grandiose with his he's you could see it with Impera. Like he's trying to take these choruses and these the production to the highest level.
Yeah, he's going from it seems like he went from, you know, being like I don't know, James Hetfield. Now he's kind of going into the Freddie Mercury direction here.
Yes, yes. He's chasing that money, dude. He's chasing
them brass rings.
Yeah, he's going for, he's thinking big stadiums and big.
Yeah.
You know, he's thinking, he ain't thinking 10,000 seats no more. He's thinking 120.
What do you think, Megan, so far?
I like it.
Okay, see? We're getting somewhere.
Yeah, see? Talk some sense into us, Megan.
Yeah.
I just like the tempo of it.
It's upbeat.
Yeah, it is. Well, let's keep continuing then.
I get ideas. I get
shot.
I want a nice little boat. Your points. You're so sharp.
Your teeth are cool.
Getting good reactions with your people talk. I understand all destructive urges. It seems so perfect. I see
you know.
Okay. You can play that right, can't you, Gordon?
Of course. I'm semi-professional. But if you got to say you're just an up and comer. Let me leave this room. Cause
what I want. Okay, so there's nothing. It's a good solid song. Good right. Solid song. It's not like gonna blow you away.
No.
Another cover on this. Here I go again. It's gonna be another cover that's played live that's gonna replace one of their original songs.
Like a grift would.
Yeah. You're going to have less originals and they're going to plug this shit in. I didn't mean shit like it's terrible, but
I know what you mean. Man.
Yeah. They're going to plug this in. I'm seeing the long-term effects of this.
Oh, okay. Now hold on, because Stone Sour did an album where they did nothing but covers, and it's called A Little South of Burbank. And it was a great, they were good, but they didn't overdo it that much. Like they didn't play every song, you know? I mean, maybe this is, and they didn't do very many more songs than they did, but I thought their covers were pretty cool. I mean, Headed Out to the Highway by Judas Priest is pretty cool, but anyway, I digress.
Whew. Let's wrap it up and see what we got.
All right. You ready, Megs?
Yes.
All right, now it's time to give our final thoughts and rate this thing. Grant, just kick it off.
Again, it's solid. It does not suck.
No.
I say that about it. Good quality music. You know, I'm not breaking down the doors to go see it, but I'm going to say a good 6 out of 10. It's cool. I'm a Ghost purist. I love Ghost. I've loved Ghost for a long time.
Yes, you have.
See where we're at right now is a little surprising, you know. But I got to put those feelings aside. I'm thinking about just this song. And I'm going to say, 6 out of 10. It's going to have to grow on me. This whole EP that he's done here is going to have to grow on me. I think I'll appreciate it more as time goes on.
Is it Phantomime? Is that how you say it?
I think so, yeah.
All right. Megan?
You can give it a 7.5.
Okay. I give it a 6. You know, a little bit better than the last one, but we got one more to do, so if you're watching this, coming up next will be We Don't Need Another Hero, which was originally done by Tina Turner. So we'll see you on that video here in just a minute.
Come see it.
Come see it.